One missile fired from one ship to another enemy ship with a velocity of 100 meters per second. If the distance between the ships is 50 kilometers, if a missile reaches the target, then find the angle projected by the missile. So, in this question, this is one ship and this is another ship. From here to here, one missile going like this. So, here, distance between the ships here are given. That is 50 kilometers. How much angle making we are finding? Velocity of the missile given. What is the velocity of the missile? 100 meter per second. So, this is like a range. Now, what is the formula for range? Here, R equal to 50 kilometers. You convert into meters. So, 50 into 10 power 3 meters. Range completed. Again, velocity of the missile, 100 meter per second. Now, what we are finding? Theta phi. What is the formula for range? R equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. Here, I am taking g equal to 10 meter per second square. Now, what is the formula for range? Range equal to R, that equal to u square sin 2 theta by g. So, your range says u square sin 2 theta by g. That equal to, what is the range? 50 into 10 power 3. Okay, now, what is the u value? U equal to 100. So, 100 whole square into sin 2 theta by 10. That equal to 50 into 10 power 3. By doing mathematics, we are getting theta. So, theta is the angle of projection. Now, you write this as, this implies 10 power 4 into sin 2 theta, that equal to 50 into 10 power 4. So, this 10 power 4 cancel. Now, sin 2 theta equal to 50. So, 2 theta equal to sin inverse 50. What about theta? 1 by 2 into sin inverse 50. So, this is the angle of projection. That is the angle of projection of the missile.